So we'll see if San Jose State can make something happen here. Potter off with the corner in front. There's the goal! The header and the game winner. I think that was Jemilux Becerra that headed it in. And San Jose State wins in overtime 1-0. And for the Spartans, their first home win of the season.